In Aurora Public Schools, we are a strong community that prioritizes the health and safety of our students and staff. We use a holistic approach to health and safety, which we call APS CARES. Whether it's communicating the latest health information during a global pandemic or working to keep our school communities safe, we want to assure you that we follow these important protocols every day. Aurora Public Schools truly cares about our students, families, and staff. Here's what CARES stands for. C is for communication. Safety is our top priority at every APS school. In the event of an emergency, we use multiple channels to quickly communicate with our community. We will send messages directly to families and staff via email, text alerts, and automated phone messages. We ask all parents and guardians to please make sure your contact information is up to date on the Infinite Campus Parent Portal. We also work with local news stations to keep media updated, and we post district-wide updates on our website, aurorak12.org. In addition, we want students and staff to communicate with us. It is critically important that if you see something, say something. Students should report safety concerns to a trusted adult or through Safe to Tell. Staff should report concerns to their supervisors or Safe to Tell. You can submit an anonymous report over the phone at 1-877-542-SAFE through the mobile app or on the Safe to Tell website. We take every report seriously and immediately investigate. A stands for awareness. All Aurora Public School students and staff are aware of current secure perimeter, lockdown, and evacuation plans. Our schools and sites regularly hold drills to practice our safety protocols. In addition, the APS Incident Response Team participates in tabletop exercises and full-scale functional drills with first responders and community partners. This awareness enhances our ability to respond effectively. R stands for relationships. Aurora Public Schools has a strong working relationship with the City of Aurora. Our staff members are in constant contact with the Aurora Police Department and Fire Department. We work together to keep our community safe. Aurora Public Schools also works closely with the Aurora Office of Emergency Management and many mental health, crisis, and social service organizations. We know relationships are key to supporting our students, families, and staff. E stands for engagement. Aurora Public Schools teachers, counselors, psychologists, social workers, and other school staff engage students every day in meaningful conversations. This helps build trusting relationships so students feel comfortable reporting concerns. Additional mental health support is always available for students, and we encourage students to connect with those supports regularly. S stands for security. Thanks to voter-approved bond measures, our schools feature upgraded security cameras plus enhanced physical and digital security measures at building entrances. This new technology and infrastructure has improved our security systems across the district. We also have a team of highly trained APS security officers, school resource officers, and campus monitors. All of them work together to keep our schools safe. Another key security strategy is our threat assessment process. Every APS school has a group of experts who work together whenever a potential threat is identified. Threat assessment teams conduct thorough interviews and develop intervention plans to resolve any potential problems or concerns. Lastly, we have many security measures in place at all of our schools and sites. Outside doors remain locked at all times, and school staff follow strict visitor management procedures. Every visitor must sign in, show identification, and wear a visitor sticker. All Aurora Public Schools employees wear badges. Our middle school and high school students must also wear their identification badges visibly while on school grounds. Aurora Public Schools cares about every student, family, and staff member through timely communication, constant awareness, effective relationships, daily engagement, and enhanced security. We are committed to providing every student with a safe and positive learning experience every day.